Alright, friendos! Welcome back to some Rebirth. I figured I'm going a little bit extra tonight, so I may as well try and knock this out while people don't know I'm streaming. So when we last left off, I had fought a big fly boy. Okay, just making sure I didn't miss anything. And I know there's this second gate over here, and that's where we gotta go. Man, those boxes didn't have a darn thing. There we go. Get a little bit of that there transmutation. I'm trying to make space as much as I can. Yeah, you know what? That'll be good enough. I'm just trying to make space and make sure I'm optimizing as much as I can. Oh, hey, Yuffie. Damn, Tifa's a knockout. Holy hell.
You okay? Yep. Really worked up a sweat.
So, how'd recon go?
All clear. No nasty surprises and no materia.
We managed to catch her before she could get as far as the reactor.
Which is the whole reason we're here. So hurry it up, or those hooded guys will beat us to it.
Hey, I got the party back.
That's it.
Wow. All right. That's an impressive view.
When Shinra invaded Wutai, it was pretty bad. They leveled towns, killed thousands, And when the dust settled, they forced some BS truce on us.
I thought both sides wanted a ceasefire.
The old geezers at the top did, yeah. But the rest of us were pissed. They'd been running Wutai into the ground for years. It was the last straw. We were done. Everyone was ready to kick those old farts to the curb. And that's when Colonel Lodbrok's team showed up.
Huh.
Three ex-soldiers ready to join the cause.
Who'd you say?
Lodbrok. His squad saved Wutai from those senile old fossils. Paved the way forward. They didn't do it alone, though. While the Colonel's crew was rallying the people, their friend Viceroy Saruf agreed to help. Then, bam! Revolution! And that is how the interim government was born.
Revolution, huh? Y'all did good.
But why the interim?
Because once this war with Shinra's behind us, the whole country's gonna come together and decide what kind of government we want.
Vote for Vermin Supreme!
We're doing everything we can to make sure the interim ends in independence. Pretty cool, right? Just gonna stand there? Let's get going!
Okay.
Okay.
Ah, yes, brave leader Yuffie. Mood. That is the biggest of moods. Oh yeah, hey, you should totally hang over the edge of that clearly structurally unsound area.
So, like, all that stuff down there is Mako?
Yep.
Then it's gotta be hiding some ginormous materia!
It'll kill you.
Oh, I'm gonna be so powerful, it's scary.
Oh!
What's that?
Don't drag me into it. Oh, dear lord. There you go, Yuffie. You steal that one? All you! I'm not interested. No, thank you.
Tutelary creatures, set only to appear when the planet is in grave danger. Hojo has sought them for years.
Did you see what was inside it? That had to have been the biggest freaking materia ever! Just gotta figure out how to catch that overgrown fish.
That guardian of the planet?
Whatever. I'm not about to let a materia that beautiful get away. And just so we're clear, it's mine. I call it.
Uh-huh, sure. Cool. You can have it. Huh?
We'll keep moving.
Hey, not cool.
Bye.
This isn't goodbye, sweet weapon.
I'm gonna assume that was Emerald Weapon.
A guardian beast like that wouldn't show up unless you really push
Hi, Bubbers.
Avalanche was right about the threat they posed all along. We were, weren't we?
Yeah. But don't forget, Shinra's not the only problem.
Right. Sephiroth is still out there.
Whoa.
He is.
Got a box.
And talking won't stop him.
Oh. Nice. What are you, chocolate chippies?
Yeah. Rye.
Oh, that's
shit.
If it's rye, it'll definitely have an interesting flavor. Oh, okay. We all know healthy cookies is bullshit, but
Mm-hmm.
No, gotcha.
Yeah. Notice the chocolate's melted against the outside of the bag. Inside. Oh yeah.
That's not a drug.
Listen, never be too careful with your trail mix. I can fast travel now. Wowee! What didn't Wawa have? Oh god, now. Oh, was it inside this time? Yeah, he don't really like him. Yeah. Complimentary. No, I didn't. I don't like talking to people, actually. Thanks, though. Yee. Folks.
Dead end.
Ye.
I don't know that
for now. Follow. Can't cross till we lower it.
Yeah, they do. Wow, sucks. That is definitely expert tampon packaging.
What?
You know this area, don't you?
I'm so excited for food. Handing it out.
Controls up there. At the top of the cliff.
How do we reach it?
Through the mine. Won't be a walk in the park, though. Place has been abandoned for years. We're working on it. Just wait a minute.
Yeah.
Hey.
Uh-oh.
Come on.
Car. And I said, oh, that's my... Oh.
Did you?
Perhaps the Mako got
did you really?
Regardless, he's clearly
Edge.
Tired.
You're for salads?
Cloud could rest here while a couple of us go and lower the bridge, yeah?
Works for me.
When that thing rings, you'll know we're done. And you, don't move till you're good and ready.
All right, put on your mining helmets and follow me.
Oh, we're cloudless.
I dare you to eat one of Crispy Jalapenos. Shitfire.
Interesting. Okay, so we have a cloudless section here. Leave my salad alone. You're a cat. Okay. Fast travel is unavailable. Well, we could have fast traveled for all of 3 seconds. Okay.
cannot change current. Interesting. Okay, well, this is a hell of a setup. I'm not gonna lie, I definitely feel like Yuffie would be spending everyone else's money. It's literally plus one, plus two. I think the same thing with Barret for that one. Plus one. That just ain't worth the money to me. It is kind of fun to be playing as Yuffie again. It's the first time since Intergrade. Forgot about red. I think I've... Yeah, man. And I've honestly been enjoying the pacing of this game so far, too. Things from Hojo's lab. An arm. Oh, excuse me. I like being able to throw things. So I guess we have to go that direction. That's okay. I get spun around pretty easily when I'm not speedrunning. I see those boxes. Gimme. Ah, they are really like loading you up with mega potions. I assume it's probably because we lost all of our actual healers. Mist potions affect all, and then mixed potions restore MP and HP. Yo, what up, MPT? Happy Them Be Thursday. Waiting for glue to dry. Nah, I don't think Tifa's ever had Soothing Breeze. What are you gluing?
go. Ideas are good. Yeah, certainly gave him the business. Oh, hey, a ladder? Oh, there's a fairy fair this weekend? Hell yeah. Are you and Trial going? I do think it's kind of funny how Yuffie, like, doesn't squat. She does a weird... dainty bending over shenanigans. Mm-mm. Oh, hell yeah. That sounds like a good time. I'm not gonna lie, I've not been able to steal an item yet. Oh, there we go. I just remembered I need to set up her shortcuts. Ugh, excuse me. Womp, steal. There we go. There we go. Now we set up. I have not had the camera out since the last cooking stream live. Nah, it could be your daughter smashing into it. I think she's not really... No, I think she still thinks she's kind of the size of a kitten. And she is definitely not the size of a kitten anymore. We don't have anything planned for this weekend, just the cooking stream. We're still waiting for stuff to get done on the fucking new place. I just think this animation's really interesting. Who bends over like that? Girl, what is you doing? The elevator is not working.
Gonna need someone to unlock this thing from the control unit upstairs.
It's a jig in a box. Okay, what am I missing? Hey, nice. Going down. I've got to be missing something somewhere. Hmm. Oh, wow. Okay. Ah, okay. Interesting. Gravity doesn't kill. Ha ha! I remember the days of potion walking. That's good enough. Oh no, my weapon hit an obstacle. Sheesh. That's a lot of boxes. Mm-hmm.
What a goober.
Also, Jidge, you're a goober.
You.
Yoink! I enjoy Yuffie combat. Yoink! The conveyor is not working right now. The system is down. Okay, that one's worth 1,000. Barret has that halfway decent magic stat. Give Barret a healing one. Heck it. Bonk. That's a big chicken. You know, I wasn't actually ready to go all the way down here. Well, shit. Mm-hmm. I'm not gonna lie, I am kind of disappointed that Yuffie doesn't run fucking Naruto style. Hell yeah. I'm not gonna lie, they absolutely nailed the music in this. Alright, yeah, let's hit the bottom area first. Sheesh. Okay. Leave me alone! Oof. No. It's a main story scenario, which I think is really cool.
But she is in the lead of the party for now. I think I can... Actually, I don't think I can swap it over. Just because we're doing, like, ninja stuff.
You got this? You even have to ask?
We have to parkour! And for Barret. Oh, I love Barret. Like, they give him, like, all the characters have so much personality in the remakes. They're guns. Let's keep her like that. It probably wouldn't be too far from the truth. Some spines. Actually, my wife would want those. Bubba, would you want three exquisite beast spines? Whole spines. Why are these like so melted? No. Hold on. This cookie has very soft chocolate. Mm-hmm.
I'm not gonna lie, it is kind of silly we made a big old loop. Ugh, I mistimed that. Yeah, if you throw her ranged weapon out, it just kind of hangs around there. There you go, Yuffie. Congrats. You got yourself a materia. Yeah, we're doing pretty okay today, Dan. How about you? We, worked on learning the more advanced route for, Pokemon Infinite Fusion. Mainly because I also got some new, sprite work so I could put myself in the game. But also, I'd like to get a slightly better time. But we're chilling with this. We'll probably do some Crab in a little bit. Or SMT5. I haven't figured out yet. Tomorrow is indeed Friday. Thank fuck. Way to go, Yuffie. You kicked the switch. In the business, we call that percussive maintenance. I got around that one. Oh well. Molotov cocktail, let's go. God damn, that thing's fast. That is not what I wanted to do. Ah, yes, I made the same mistake twice. So shit, you can't make it up. How good I'd be at this if I didn't suck. I don't know. I do this every fucking time, too. I heal up right when there's a bench. Jesus. I like how she's tougher than Cloud. She just hops down on the bench, whereas Cloud has to put down a cushion. Maybe my man's got some ulcers, buttholes. Yeah, thanks for food, Bubba. That was really good. That would be pretty hella cool. Why am I hearing cheep, 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 cheep? I definitely think it's pretty darn cool. That it seems to, there seems to be a bit more of a focus on like the cast, and it's not just like, oh, Cloud and Cloud's journey. Like, you know, it is pretty refreshing to like get other perspectives, get other play styles. Okay, well, that I'm gonna save first.
We have to help them.
Why?
No, no, we don't. Let's try fire. Okay. Is weak to fire. Oof. Ugh, excuse me. Nothing to steal, you say? Take it down. I'm very much impressed by the fact that it just absolutely refuses to stagger. Like, that is so impressive. There we go. That was some serious damage. Oh, we're immune to fire now? Try ice. Bam, 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 bam. Jesus. Okay, then. Ugh. Nothing to do about that one. Sheesh, this a long fight. Oof. Take it down.
I wish I could use the grappling hook mid-combat. Baby birds.
Look at him go. Come here. Or not.
Hell yeah.
Leave me alone. Hey.
Saz, is that you? Alright, well, let's see if there's anything I can take before we go. I hope the minecart's a fun and wacky minigame.
Nice.
Right. Now that the bridge is good to go, let's touch base with the others.
Roger.
Hello, hello. This is Special Agent Yuffie. Can you read me, Commander Cloud? How you doing? Feeling
I'm good.
We'll take a cart back down. You three follow the tracks till you hit the bridge into town. Figure we link up there before heading in. You copy?
Copy.
Oh, and set our route while you're at it, will you? The gentler the ride, the better. Don't want anyone losing their lunch.
I'm begging you, Cloud, please.
I wouldn't mind some excitement, but what you gonna do?
What? I get to set their route. Interesting. Oh, good. Why don't we... finish up this chapter? And then I guess we'll crab?
You're dead!
You're mine. It's over. We should be able to switch the track here.
Others are gonna be okay. These tracks seem about ready to fall apart.
I have a feeling they'll hold for a while yet.
You do?
Of course. I'm standing on them, aren't I?
Wait, I've read about this. Cats and dogs can sense all kinds of stuff through their paws. Things our feet could never pick up on. Yeah, they're super sensitive. Your pads, right?
His pads are super sensitive. Come on, let us get the beans.
How about this? At the next inn, we treat you to a foot massage.
Being selfish with those peats. Unforgivable. So,
This is... That doesn't take us past the item boxes. I like the item boxes. Absolutely. Okay, I guess we're fleeing. I'll just do it this way then. This is a bit more challenging than I thought it would be. See how this goes.
Cloud, what's our route looking like?
Did what I could. Should be fine.
Are you sure? Like, really sure?
Thanks for that. Sit tight. We'll be down soon. Only way out is through. So buckle up, Buttercup.
What a bunch of goofy goofers.
It's fine. It's just a cart. It can't kill you.
It's gonna shit all over. Some fine French scatatouille.
Thank you.
Yes. This is so fun. Oh shit, a turbo ether? Can't see shit. These are some pretty fucking good items. Yeah, that was worth it. Hell yeah. I got an excellent. Well, see, that's why you save.
You okay? Better than I thought, actually. Guess Cloud didn't feel like completely screwing us over.
What a letdown.
Still alive?
Miraculously, yeah.
Cheep, cheep.
Who's this?
It's Cloud Jr.
Think of him as a tag-along. Wait a sec. That is... uncanny. I know, right? Meet Cloud Jr. Welcome aboard, Junior.
Kill me.
Goodbye, Cloud Junior. Some species of twink.
Come on.
All right. So the fun part is I can just make this fresh save here. And see the difference. Oh, yes, Doodle. Okay, Doodle, okay. Calm down. What was she cranking? That's all right. Yeah, I know. This sure is a long run. Okay. We'll see what this one is like. This is such a long run.
This looks like the spot. Let's call him up. Tell him we're here.
Ham, cheese, bologna sandwich, Jidge. All right, Tifa, strap on your big, Yuffie, strap on your big girl panties. I completely whiffed that one. Man, I completely whiffed that.
I hate you, clone! You're dead, you fucking hurt!
That's not how physics work. definitely get less from it. Is it the same? I think it's the same.
I'm seeing stars. Cloud, you're so gonna pay for this.
Give the man a break. I think it was a memorable experience.
Still alive?
Miraculously, yeah.
Hmm. Look off. Yeah.
I am not looking forward to this.
Your homecoming?
I need a bomb that I can steal a left arm from. No, we're gonna ask some questions. And we're gonna play some Queen's Blood, apparently. Do y'all love your children? Can't murder kids in this game. What a shame. Unfortunately for Barrett, he wants to make this a quick trip, but there's Queen's Blood to play. Don't sound so interested, dude.
Gotta say, not a bad selection.
This one'll fetch a ton of kill.
Maybe that's why I joined the watch. No more pretending. An honest life. Then it's give me back my family.
Hurry it up, would ya?
Okay.
Tell me, get rich quick scheme blow up in your face again? Try to sell out another town, huh?
Don't let him talk to you like that.
I can take it.
Been out of work for ages. Wonder why.
I trust you ain't just window shopping.
Mm-hmm. Oh, hell yeah. That's it? That's all you've got for me is one pack of cards? Shit ass. Yeah, one sec, Tifa. Yeah, sounds good, MPT. Always good to see you. Hopefully things have been going a lot better for you. Get some rest. We'll have a kick ass Hawaii day.
Yeah, I hear you. You can make any kind of tool.
When I got hurt back in Nibelheim, they brought me to this clinic. The doctor here?
Hell yeah!
He's the one who saved my life.
Oh.
You're telling me Doc Sheeran's the one who fixed you up?
Come on.
Oh my goodness, Doodle. Give me 5 minutes.
Do not be deceived. You know the truth. Trust in me.
Sephiroth!
The hell's gotten into you, man.
What's going on? Barrett Wallace.
Doctor. As I live and breathe, Barrett Wallace.
It's been a while.
Certainly has. That's one frightening looking appendage you got there. But hey, at least you still seem to have your health.
Yeah, and you too.
Oh, I'm feeling the miles, but the work keeps me trucking. I tell you what, though.
Do you remember me?
Well, of course I do, Tifa. It hasn't been that long. You heal up all right?
I did, yeah. I just wanted to drop by and say thank you. If it wasn't for you, I doubt I'd be standing here today.
Don't thank me. Thank Lady Luck and Shinra for that helicopter.
I'm sorry, Shinra?
I know you might find it hard to believe, but not all the apples in that bunch are rotten. But seriously, you're living proof of the good in people. Don't ever forget that. It'd be a pity to let their kindness go to waste.
Yeah.
Besides, you need to set a good example for your friends here. Oh, right. Well, I gotcha. Mind helping me out? Need to draw that gentleman's blood. You think you can hold him still for me? At first, I thought it was just Mako poisoning. That is, until I ran some tests. The results were strange.
Strange how?
A substance turned up. One I've never seen before. Not sure what to make of it yet, but it did remind me of one I have seen. Your eyes. Soldier, right?
Ex-soldier.
It's not a job, son. Once a soldier,
always a soldier.
Huh. Spare a drop?
No.
I ask because I suspect they're soldiers suffering from cellular degradation. Just a theory for now, and one I can't prove, not without a lot of testing.
Interesting.
You see many of these guys come through?
Yeah, and then some. I do what I can for the injured ones, but leave the rest to stumble onto the saucer.
Why would they go there?
Shit. Don't ask me. Ain't that something? The girl I saved, come on, I'm sure there's some kind of cosmic significance to that.
If there's one thing you can count on...
Dr. Sheeran's been distributing meals to the people in town. He says it's because he wants to keep them healthy and out of...
So,
just between us, though, he's actually...
Doug mentioned the gold saucer, right? As in the amusement park, where every day is a holiday?
Sure.
Right? I mean, we have to.
Yuffie, this isn't a vacation.
Yeah, yeah. Weird mumbling guys. Got it. Oh, man. This is gonna be so much fun.
Town's got a ropeway that'll take us straight there. It's not far. If we're doing this, let's just do it.
Oh, okay.
It makes me feel safe. Like, he's still here with me.
Glad you're here in any case.
We have one of your roped men. Agree to the terms.
What's this?
A ransom note?
Guess some fool got it in their head I was making.
You gonna pay up?
Look at this place. Can barely afford bandages, never mind a ransom. Only option is to save the man myself. Or the right merc's friend, to be more precise. Who better to hunt down a criminal than someone who's got a nose for tracking?
Well, I can't argue with you there.
Oh, I see. You like it when the old man compliments
you. So
where
do we start?
Curious about the guy who got nabbed? Well, what is there to say? Not like I can give you a name or next of kin, neither.
Cloud.
Are you gonna sniff the letter, you son of a bitch?
There's a strong scent, but... Cologne, perhaps?
How about that? Picked up the trail already. Which reminds me, there's a compound in our roped friend's sweat that glows when exposed to this light. Just hope it helps some.
Follow me, Cloud.
You can actually smell them?
My olfactory sense is 7,000 times more sensitive than yours. Bodily secretions are as distinct as any perfume. A single sniff.
Yeah, well, do you have a foreskin?
To locate them, though there are a number of competing smells through which I must sift.
Huh. What do I smell like?
Like a man who's killed his fair share of fiends, I suppose.
Yes, I will play the dog. I will beat that dog's ass. Mm-hmm.
Oh, that was rude. You lose your bait. I beat the dog. Get in a bar fight performance?
Mellifluous melodies are all the more. I hope you will.
Hey! Alright, we'll play a piano tune, and then I guess we'll. Do we want a crab or SMT5? Less bubbers. That was weird. We'll give it one more shot. No, it does that. It does that automatically. Mm-hmm.
doodle. This charting is awful, by the way. Just gave her a minnow. She has water. Yeah, that charting is awful. Hey, Casa. Good enough. You know, it goes. Doing our best. Been enjoying a little bit of Wii Burf. I think it's gonna be time for some Crab Game or SMT5. Or the Doodle is gonna get her booty beat.
How may I be of service to you?
Bum, 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 bum.
Louis Melody, I hope you will enjoy.
Know that that's right. You shaking in your pop. But it seems, and if I whoop you.
Okay. Bum, 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 bum. Hey, we got the boys. That behavior is unacceptable, Doodle. Lock it in.
Hmm.
7, 8, 9. I should be able to lock in on this. Might be able to take the top row, if that. Easy win every time. Biff got biffed. Because you suck!
Wanna know, so I figured I'd turn over a new... You gotta tell me. What? Don't like... Well, better hang on to that gift. What are you, chicken?
I still wanna get into the... Alright, fine. I guess I can't fight. Uh-oh, where are you taking the doodle? You're gonna vacuum the doodle? My wife's gonna vacuum the ferret? Oh, well, here, I can hold her. All right, we don't want, why don't we take a break here? Hi, Doodle. And do we wanna do SMT5? Or, oh no, you fucking don't. Crab.